What's kind of sparked this improvement in play defensively?
I think it started in practice, you know. We knew we had to pressure them, especially because they're great shooters, the Missouri team. So just trying to pressure them and get them out of their rhythm.
Alexa said she feels like this is a new team. Do you get that feeling?
Definitely, I think so. Mentally, we just we're all there, all together. We both all 12 of us are all on the same page, and especially with getting people back from injuries, just getting that complete team that we wanted to have.
Was Oregon State the first time you felt like that, or?
I felt like that in different games, but just as spurts, not a full game. But Oregon State was definitely the best full game that we had as a team.
You had so many home games to start the season. Going on the road finally, did that kind of help in terms of bringing y'all together and kind of getting y'all on the same page, or did that have any factor, do you think?
I think it helped because when you're away, everybody's against you. We're in enemy territory pretty much, and especially at Oregon State, that crowd was amazing. Just even when Oregon State was coming back, which is just sticking together, I think that was the biggest thing in that game.
Bashaara, of all the teams you've been on this year, this one seems to be the best at pressing. Why has this group been able to do that or that way?
I think it's just the lineups that we put in, great defensive lineups putting in, and Dre with her defensive presence, and also Taya and Mimi, when they come in, they also have a great defensive presence, and I think we're just active on the ball, and that's what starts it.
Where do you feel like this, when you look at the way you all are playing right now, is there one or two things that come to mind, like, yeah, we need to get better at this, is there something, priorities you've got in mind for this group to where they need to get better right now?
I think rebounding. We're used to our rebounding margin being a lot higher than it is right now. So I definitely think we can improve in that, just rebounding as a team a lot better. Finishing, we missed a lot of chippy layups in the Missouri game, and just having a sharper game altogether.
You mentioned rebounding. Is that an effort thing, or is there technical things involved with improving that margin or not?
I definitely think it starts with effort. If you want to get the rebound, you definitely can, but it's technical. We just gotta box out and keep our player boxed out. I think that's the biggest problem.
I know you guys are about to watch film on Florida, but when you've played them in the past, what stands out about a Florida team?
They're SEC team. They're tough, gritty. They're going to come out ready to battle with us, so that's what we have to be prepared for.